Hiya, Toots.
Oh, hello, Ma. What do you know?
We just got back from a dinosaur show.
Yeah. I want you to meet my cave mates, Larry and Shemp.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Aggie. I'm Maggie. I'm Baggy.
You're telling me.
Look, they're stealing our women. You stole our girls, you half thieves.
We want them back.
Get in the cave, girls. I'll protect those girls to the last drop of your blood. Come on.
Well.
I'll man the gun. Ammunition. On the run.
No, no. A little to the left, about a half inch.
Okay.
That's it. Fire! Hey!
Oh, boy.
Oh. Let him have this blockbuster.
Oh.
Okay. A little over to the left. A little more.
Wait a minute, Mo. There's an explanation. I'm sorry.
What's the matter? Don't you know how to fire a gun? What's the matter with you? Get some ammunition. Hurry up.
Okay.
Okay. You missed me, huh?
Oh, boy, what a shot.
Look what I found.
Oh, eggs. Perfect.
Oh, boy, a bullseye. Look.
Get the poison gas, Larry. Okay. On with the gas masks.
Here we are. Hurry up. Good.
Okay, I got him. Hold still there, you.
How do you like that, Mr. Bobby?
Okay, out of the way. Oh, pardon me. Get out of my way, will you? You go ahead. I'll take a weapon.
Right.
Mo, there's
quiet.
There's a big thing.
Listen. Listen, you.
Yeah.
You afraid to go by yourself?
Yeah.
All right. There's I'll take you by the hand.
Yeah. Yeah.
Little boy.
Come on. But Mo, you gotta listen to me.
Come on. How do you like this guy? Too scared?
There it is.
Good.
Hey, ain't you even gonna put him to sleep?
You're gonna get technical, eh? In the closet. Yeah, that's it. Ah, well, okay. Anesthetic. Come on, come on, give it to me.
Hey, what?
Ah!
Hey, Doc, how's about talking this over? Mo! Larry!
Hit the lock, hit the
All
lock,
right,
hit
I...
the lock.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That look like a lock?
I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
In here someplace. Look around, see what you can find.
Yes, sir.
Oh, 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 oh boy, I found something. Come here, why didn't you cut it out?
Oh!
Hey, let's look in there.
Well, I guess he didn't come in here.
Fine kettle of fish. We're in a ladies' Turkish bath.
Well? When in Rome, do as the Romans do. Use these sheets.
Oh, disguise as girls.
Oh, lipstick.
That's a purple one.
Moella, shall we take a sun bath?
No, no, Larietta. Let us take a scramola.
Not me. I want to linger with the rest of the girls. You dear, you.
Stooge! What? What's the matter with you?
Mrs. Cohen?
No.
Yes, darling.
I've been expecting you. You're just in time for your appointment. Now sit right down here, and we'll get the mud pack right on. I love your bang.
Thank you, darling. Well, look.
Safety belt.
Sing Sing.
You are now in Boston.
I am now in Sing Sing.
You can't get this guy out of Sing Sing.
Good, that's just where he belongs.
Oh,
that's where he belongs, hey?
Oh,
I'll tear you limb from limb.
Just what the doctor
Come on,
ordered.
Stop this nonsense and let's get away from
me. Ouch! Cut it out!
I'm sick and tired of this nonsense, so cut it out. I hope you numbskulls are convinced that this hypnotism is a fake.
You're wrong, my friend. Look me in the eye, straight in the eye, in the eye, in the eye.
Ladies and gentlemen, the great Svengali.
will now demonstrate the most amazing manifestation of hypnotism ever performed. Watch that flagpole on the insurance building across the street.
You are still under my spell. Come out. Come out. Walk out on the flagpole. Walk. Walk. Stop. You will now start dancing. Dance. Dance.
Play it.
Dance. 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 That's the way. And...
Good grief.
Svengalik has been injured. Speak to me.
Svengalik, say something. The boys are up on the flagpole.
The boys.
Hey, what's that crowd doing down there?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Let go of my legs! Let go of my legs!
What do you think? I got wings!
If you don't let go, I'll hit you on top of the head with this flagpole!
I'm slipping!
Champ, hold still. I'll spit in my hands and get a new hole. I... Whoa!
No!
Oh, no! Help! Help!
Help! Hey, Mo!
What's going on? I feel a draft!
Mo! Hey, Mo! Where are you? You're inside out! Oh. Mo! Mo, don't move!
Come on! How are you doing?
Okay.
You see, General, my father has a very poor memory.
I've got a little booklet here, How to Train Your Memory in 5 Easy Lessons.
Pardon me. Quiet. Thank you. Don't point.
Dear, perhaps a night in the dungeon will refresh your memory. Take them away.
March. March.
What is this, dear?
What's the matter with you? Go ahead.
All right. Both hands are out.
That's
right.
Time we're... Beep, beep. Beep.
I don't know what to do, how to get out of this thing.
Look, boys. We got to get the keys to the cell below from this guy and release the professor. Now, look. We'll straighten the whole thing out, right? Chimp. Guard the door.
Routine number 6.
Okay.
I personally brought you your last meal before you are shot. Eat hearty. Pig's feet smothered in lubricating oil. Raw potatoes boiled in pure varnish. And head cheese garnished with nails. Rusty nails.
Oh,
Chef, come on. Let's get him in that trunk.
Up you know.
Now, these are the keys to the cell below. We gotta get down there somehow.
Yeah, but there's a guard outside. I got it. That rocket fuel we made, it burned a hole in the table, it'll burn a hole in the floor.
Right.
You know, he's the most intelligent imbecile I ever saw.
Hey, how about me?
Oh, you're much smarter. You're just an imbecile.
Here it is, fellas.
Get busy and make that hole. We'll watch the door. Come on.
Shall I get you some water?
No! Oh, my painting, it's gone.
Nobody leaves the house. Sorry, just the formality. I'll call the police.
What? Who? What was? What?
I tell you, Mo, I couldn't find that water shut off.
Shut off. Shut up! Maybe the ring went behind that basin. Here, pry that basin away from that wall just 1 inch so I can look behind it.
Now, if I was a ring, where would I go?
Oh, 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 oh.
I'm sorry, Mo.
So am I.
Oh, you imbecile, you.
Hey, the ring has been in your hair all the time.
Mr. Norfleet!
Mr. Norfleet!
Mr. Norfleet! Hurry up!
Here's your ring, Mr. Norfleet!
Thank you. No, I'm frantic, gentlemen, frantic. Someone stole our new $50,000 painting.
Where's Shemp? He loves pictures.
I think he's upstairs. Wait here, boss. We'll be right back. Come on.
Anything, anything. I must have a drink of water.
You folks going somewhere?
Just looking for a drink of water.
Turn on anything. You'll get it.
He's gone. We can't make it out that way.
We'll be searched.
Yeah. Yeah. They won't find anything. I'll put the picture in here until the excitement blows over. They'll never find the painting in this pipe. You go to the car. I'll be right with you.
Come on. Ah, you crook. We got you.
I'll be alone while I'm brazing. Don't you dare throw that pie.
I'm sorry, I didn't see that.
Boy, oh, no, you don't.
Are you here, Mo?
No, I just left.
Oh.
Get out of here. Next time, watch where you're throwing.
Oh, yeah? Well, I know what my rights are.
Oh. We'll get you.
Must take care of you first.
Oh, you're my pals.
Thank you. Now close your left eye. Tilt your head.
Hi, fellas.
Hi, Tiny.
Oh. Oh. Hey, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be looking for my ring.
Well, we're gonna get to work later on it.
Yeah, and I gotta take exercise. Because my musical cardiac is...
Oh, Joe, you're too fat. Look at your head.
Oh, that has nothing to do with it.
What you need is exercise.
Yeah, take care of that.
You tell him, Tiny.
Yeah.
Here's you what you him should him. Do. Joe, you do it.
Yeah, well, I'll be seeing you.
Joe, come on. Pick it up.
Pick it up? I can't even bend.
Oh, come on. I'll help you. Come on, Joe.
What do I do?
Get ready to grab it. Okay. Up. Up we go. I did. Wonderful. You don't know your own strength.
Yeah. What are you doing over there? Oh, no! Oh, Larry!
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Are you all right, honey?
Get him up there, Larry.
Oh! Oh, Joe, are you all right, honey?
Hey, there's Elmo. Let's jump in and search him. No, we'll follow him after work.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him.
I'll keep both eyes on him.
Are you all right,
I'm
honey?
I'm all right. Don't
Are
worry,
you sure
Tiny.
You
don't worry.
Hey, Fatso, you gotta build those muscles before you can lift that thing.
Yeah?
And wrestling's the way to do it.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, what are you doing?
Go ahead,
Oh, he's hurting my jaw.
See, when I put on pressure, I flex and stretch my muscles.
You're stretching my skull.
So make a man out of you. What's the idea?
You're a crook.
Oh, Joe.
That crook, he made an imprint of Tiny's key in the soap and had a duplicate key made.
Hey, now, wait. You got it all wrong.
Let me at him.
No, Tiny.
Wait a minute. Hold on. This is a man's job.
Where will we find one?
Quiet. Come on, you dirty crook. Give me Tiny's ring or I'll let you have it.
I haven't got it.
Oh, yes.
Father! Father, look! Those girls, they're tickling him to death.
They probably got a good look at your kisser.
What a fine time to joke.
Help! Help! Turn me loose here!
Help! Mo, get me out of here.
Hold still, kid.
Mo, the monster is coming.
Hurry
this
up.
Knife won't cut cheese. That's a fine time to tell me. Hurry, Mo. Oh, Mo. Oh, that's good. Oh.
No!
No!
Oh, they're coming. They're coming.
Yeah, they're coming.
Oh.
Door. Oh. Professor! Professor! Professor, let's get out of here.
Yeah, wake up and get this thing started. The monster will eat us, spaceship and all.
Hey, the dough must have knocked him out cold.
Hey, we better take this ship up ourselves.
Come on. We don't know how to run this thing.
Don't worry. Whatever goes up must come down.
Get busy.
Get busy.
Ow! Ooh! Ooh! Hey, fellas, I don't know how to run this. I used to fly a kite.
Good.
Ignition switch. On. Starter. On. Throttle.
Hurry up, fellas. We gotta get the snaps before they shoot him.
Okay, come on.
Can't sign it, no bullet. I'll have to go by me some.
There's the fairgrounds. There's the circus. Come on, Bertie.
Come on, Bertie. Get going, Bertie. Come on there, Bertie. Come on.
Ah! Joe, unhitch Bertie. Larry, you and I will try to find Schnapps.
Oh, I'm so tired. Now, where will we find Schnapps?
Yoo-hoo. Yoo-hoo.
That's my Schnapps. That's how love call. He's okay. Yoo-hoo.
Okay, Bertie. You wait here. I'll go get Schnapps.
Hurry, Joe.
maps has got to be in one of these stalls.
Not in here.
What are you birds doing? Trying to steal a horse?
Scram, Larry. Let's scram.
Come back here, you horse thieves!
So you're Schnapps. Come on. Boy, will Bertie be glad to see you.
A truck hit me.
Hey, look, he's in here. Hurry up. We're trapped.
Where'd they disappear?
Hey, in the truck. Wait a minute. What's this? Hey, let's get in it. What a break. Oh, boy.
I can't see you, but I'll find you somewhere. You can't get away from me. Sneak up on me, will you? Oh, it's not you. Dagnabbit. You got away, God darn it. Schnapps, old fella. The vet gave me something to put you to sleep before I shoot you. Now, hold steady. Here goes. Now, Walter, won't be long now. Easy, Bert. Night, Bert.
Come on, Larry, let's scram.
What the dickens? What's this?
Yeah.
Hey, what are we gonna do?
That sounds like the professor.
Let's go. Hey, it is the professor. What'd he say? Go on, untie him. Easy now. Easy.
General Motorcycle, 17 and a half. Anacana Panasteel, 25 and a quarter. Simmons Incorporated, 17.
Go on, untie him. Take it easy.
This was awful.
Take it easy, Professor. There we are.
Oh, dear. I'm sorry I came here.
That's all right. Let's go.
We must destroy this device so they can never use it again. Help me. Here.
Okay, boys.
Well, this is our golden opportunity.
Yes?
Now, don't go away.
Oh, Mo, I'm so sorry.
Oh, think nothing of it.
Stout fellow.
Skinny rat.